power in both boys.
Yeah, look, Tyson, obviously training a solid gym, training since 2014.
I've got a new song of the night. It's a good walkout song.
Former New Zealand Cruiserweight champion.
The ISKA champion. They don't give those bouts out either, let me tell you. So, plenty of skill, Tyson Turner. As you mentioned, only been training for about the 4.5 years. But I spoke to him actually before the fight. Spoke a lot about distance. Distance and range will be the difference in this one.
Well, similar height, but obviously a reach advantage for him.
Aaron's more experienced and, you know, had the bigger fights. But Tyson believes that he can use the angles, use the diversity in his striking. Put Aaron off. If you can put Aaron off, and you can try and find a weakness. But well, I've seen Aaron fight a few times in the last 6 months, and there's not many holes in that game, man.
I've got to tell you, put Aaron off is a sentence you don't usually hear put together very often.
Oh, tough. But like we said, Tyson's got a lot of skill. A lot of fights he's had.
And here's our opponent. Ladies and gentlemen, he's coming to sponsor us for a world champion. Please welcome the Bunch of Time Australian and Cup Champion. Please welcome the one, Aaron Goodson.
Resume, it reads like a pro fighter who's been in the game for 50 years, not 20 years, you know.
No, 21 fights, you know, only tasted defeat on 3 occasions. Two-time Victorian State Champion, two-time South Pacific Champion, Commonwealth Champion, two-time World Champion. As Perry Carr said, this is combat sports royalty. Walking into the ring right now, Stan the Man Longanini, Sam Greco, Lester Ellis, Joe Nader trained. I mean, come on, man, this guy's a machine.
And look at his ticket, look at his KO record. 18 wins, 10 by knockout.
So he finishes at least half of his fights.
Without a doubt, a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, the leg kicks. I mean, this is Jose Aldo type leg kicks.
And yeah, 28, I think he's almost coming into the
prime of his career. Yeah, exactly right. The kid's a unit, man. You're gonna see, if you've never seen Aaron Goodson fight, you're gonna see something real special here.
Crowd favourite.
Oh, the power play fights there, man. And anyone Joe Nader trains is a crowd favourite in Victoria. Tyson likes that though. Tyson's fought internationally a lot of times, so he's comfortable being the guy that, you know, doesn't have the crowd advantage. And sometimes it's good to play the evil guy. I like it.
two-time Australian and Commonwealth champion, Lydia Freeman. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Powerplay Arena welcome to the one, Adelaide Johnson! Ladies and gentlemen,
nearly cleaned up Joe Dana. So in coming across the Nullarbor against a hometown favourite, there's nothing like silencing a crowd. That's what you're looking to do here.
Yeah, the fight is not a bad win-loss record. I don't think you want to underestimate either one. Here we go.
I'm really pumped this fight. He snaps it out. Love the stance on Tyson Turner as well. The test of wheels right now. He's going to blink first. Tyson the higher output. Both fighters have to take a good one. It seems Aaron's got that power. Fight end power. Good combo. Tyson's defense though is rock solid. Rock solid so far. See the little low kick into the right hook combo. Both are actually. Aaron victorious in November, WLS World Championship. Both guys got to keep gloves up here. Good left right combination by Aaron.
Absolutely, and he's throwing them not only with force but in quantity.
Good right hand, good fake too. Good body kick though by Tyson. Not taking a backward step though, Ty, is he? Like, bring it.
We discussed the fight experience win ratio of these fighters, and you don't get there by taking a backward step.
No, absolutely not.
Nice right hand.
The body kicked up was good. Keeps Aaron guessing. First round.
Great output by both fighters.
Was huge power by Aaron Goodson, but for Tyson, it didn't seem hurt, and that can sometimes be a little bit a little bit dismantling for someone like Aaron, who's kind of there and he's throwing his best shots at Tyson, and Tyson's just taking him and pushing on. So although I think Aaron was a more impressive fighter in the first round, both by output, also by technique, and also by scoring, he hasn't hurt Tyson. So maybe that's all Aaron's got. If Tyson's eaten all that, then what does Tyson come out with next?
I think one thing needs to be said about this, you know, this weight division, that output level is going to exhaust one fighter eventually. So if they give on this in the third round, we're going to see somebody coming on top.
Shop one, Aaron does his strength and conditioning training. He has easily got 9 minutes of that output in him, no problems at all. They get Tyson, Salt, they've got their warrior prepared for battle. They haven't come all this way to gas after one round, so don't worry about that. They're going to go two solid rounds. If it gets there, no problems at all. Barron off his distance and range. Good call. Oh, big shot. Body shot. Barron mixing it up. But again, Tyson not penetrating. Well, gloves are up, check the kick. Oh, that hurts. Right hand. Right leg kick. That was sheen into meat of the muscle. Barron lifted here. Tyson's got to answer back here. He's got to put Aaron off his game. Oh, that's left body shot, right leg kick.
It's the only problem with K1 by having your gloves up. You don't see the leg kick coming.
Yeah, and right now Tyson's nowhere to come from next. Inside leg kick. Gloves are head kicks.
I don't know if he loves it, but he thinks he's going to hit one, or if it's keeping Tyson guessing.
Purely, absolutely. Oh, Tyson. He's had another back jump. But Aaron's distance, Tyson. Oh! Tyson's defense, though, is unreal. It's a lesson fight of the event, back on the canvas by now, for sure.
Without a doubt.
And he's taken Aaron's best shots. That hurts. And again.
He's got the worst of it.
And now he's punched. Oh, again. Gee, Tyson's tough though, man.
We'll see him switch.
Oh, has to. Where's it going to come from now, though? He knows his legs are sore, but he's got to get his gloves up. So now it's a game of canasta.
Oh, that's what happens. You end up lifting that front leg.
Just digging the shin. Lead uppercut.
He'll get heavy on those feet soon.
Just keeping him guessing. Oh, good body shot to the left.
Harry controlling the second round.
It is on his terms right now, yeah. Again, Tyson's still there. Well, he's still there, he's still a chance. Good combo, and the knee. Good combo by Tyson. Back.
Tyson needs to string all the combos together. Get a chance to push. Push Aaron back and take some of the pace out of this round.
It did show though, like out of Tyson, so you probably do next round to kneel down, let's be honest.
They're working on his leg right now. He's obviously taking some sort of injury here, so the question for his corner is, you say to him, mate, get in there, give him help for a minute, hopefully you get the knockout, or do you say, protect it, switch up the southpaw, and try to see if you can get the outcome.
You try and close the distance. Try and get inside, make this ugly. Aaron's getting too much of a chance to snap that right hand and that left head kick, so maybe bring it a little bit closer. We're not in full time rules here, so there's no elbows, you can't use the knees much, can't use the clinch, but at the same time, can't let him have that much range because he's just chopping him apart.
I would expect to see Tyson coming out extremely aggressive, at least for the first one in this round.
Yeah.
And he's using that rear foot to keep Aaron away. That leg kick coming up.
Tyson, no big worry output early on, but the body kick using the jab. This is where I need. Can't sit in the pocket there. It's either come in or move away. Good combo.
I like the way Tyson cut away over there. Find the angles.
Deep, but you can still see the distance. He's just right striking range
down. That leg.
So you've either got to move out or come close. Don't mix it up. Combination. 26 fights of experience right there.
Has been strong.
Oh, lovely. Right hand. Again, the right left and the right leg kick.
That leg kick has really got, I think, it's back and toss it up a little bit.
Absolutely. Oh, good right hand. Smells blood. Smells blood.
Get nice and strong.
Just eats him, man.
1 minute to go.
Just eats him. Inside leg kicks. See, even now, still diversity in strikes.
Ladies and gentlemen, for grand time,